यहाँ पर देखिए कौन दो टीमें हैं, एक तरफ है
स्पोर्ट्स नोज हाउ टू विन मैचेस एंड मोर इम्पोर्टेंटली माय फ्रेंड अलोंग साइड इज नव टू 35 टू 40 पॉइंट्स, 35 पॉइंट्स इफ द यू नो विन मार्जिन शुड बी अराउंड दैट वन एज द फर्स्ट ट्रेड एज आई सेड विल हैपन फ्रॉम कटनी स्पोर्ट्स बिकॉज़ कर्नाटक यूनिवर्सिटी विनिंग द टॉस. नवनीत, व्हेन टू टीम्स आर वेरी स्ट्रांग इन देयर रेडिंग we might not see a low scoring encounter here. That's what I expect.
Yeah, और आप basically expect कर रहे हैं कि आज दिवाली होगी, आज पटाखे बहुत फूटेंगे और दोनों फायर बॉक्स होगा. और क्या ये डिफेंस है का?
लगता तो है, but the way Ramkumar Senji started was very cautious. Yeah, it's bound to happen also. There are two equally balanced sides. They will start cautiously, but here Surya Nalandi doesn't know the word cautious, but the left cover comes across with a nice block.
Category sports.
I think if that is the thinking, yeah, that's what it looks like, because second empty raid from category sports. But you might be undervaluing Karpakam University's defense. You don't have to do that. But here, Balamurugan wanted to jump over the chain. Comes across very nicely, but then the tackle also is very successful. Yeah, you don't want to underestimate anybody, isn't it? But as far as the likes of it, Navneet, whatever you said was actually right. There, the defense of category doing the normal strong right corner was standing in the right in. Navneet, that was a trap. Ankle hold escaped. And Shankar Nalasamy has got 2 points here. Yeah, let the volume of the umpire go down and then we will talk our talks, or else it's just such a clash of the voices. We don't want to. Right. The reason he back, I think, also because he wants to see Kattakudi Sports' defense have done so well. And it is a super tackle situation. Udi's goodie super tackle. Fabulous work from the right corner. Okay, after the umpire, we will talk. Super tackle, wonderful, wonderful work. You see how he actually anti-blocked, pushed the chest away, and turned around. Fabulous, fabulous tackle. He had like three opportunities, Navneet.
जी है, तीन मौके, तीन मौकों का
आर गोइंग
छह और आठ और भुवन संजीव वेट लगाने के लिए आए हैं, इंतजार कर रहे हैं मौके का. बोनस तो उठाया है लेकिन यहां पर देखिए बिल्कुल अंदर तक न्योता दे रहे हैं. इनविटेशन
और पार कर गए.
My God, Navneet, that is the raid of the match. That totally is. Well, Amal, super duper raid. Bonus plus three. Where was this hero hiding until now? Wow. Massive raid in the context of the game. Bhuvan, Sanjeev, Mohan Kumar first runs in, attacks the right flank, the right in defender, then the bonus point, and then three. Yeah, right, as Surya Nalandi comes in.
Yeah, 10 or 8, Surya Nalandi.
Again. Now, that's an error. Why should you do this? Now, when a hero has come out in form of the raider, Bhuvan Sanjeev, why do you give two extra points to Surya Nalandi? Unnecessarily trying to
चर्चा भी करना चाहता हूँ. आपका क्या विचार है? मुझे लग रहा है कटकपुरी भले ही 11-11 यानी बराबरी का खेल खेल रही है, लेकिन मुझे लग रहा है कि जिस तरीके का एरर्स कटकपुरी कर रही है उसे बचा जा सकता है. और ये जो लगातार जिस तरीके का एरर कर रही है ना, मुझे लगता है कि अंत में ये मुश्किलात का सबब हो सकती है कटकपुरी के लिए. जिसे कहते हैं अनफोर्स्ड एरर, वो कर रही है लगातार. आपका क्या विचार है?
that is bound to happen, especially when the defenders try to think can save the team. They can bring back the revival. But then Surya's speed. He then forced the error. Yes, unforced errors by the defenders. But here, you need to force some error like this, like Ram Kumar Senji.
Yeah, शायद reverse sweep की तरह जो देखने को कम मिलता है, super tackle on है यहाँ पे और Surya यहाँ raid लगाने के लिए आए हैं, लगभग 5.5 मिनट का खेल और
यहाँ पे हमें नाम लेना पड़ेगा Uthis Gudis का जो कि super tackle के लिए हमारे sponsor हैं. कटकुड़ी को मिला और 2 पॉइंट.
Yeah, totally. Now, the important factor is more than 2, I will say it's 3 points. Navneet, not on official lines, but because it is Surya Nalandi. Amazing ankle hold from that left corner. Fabulous. Yeah, because it was not a right way of escaping or saving yourself. Has Anish Gajendran made it? Yes, he has. Couple of points again. Navneet, Kattakudi are just managing to stay in the match without the all-out in the first half. Anish Rajendran now gets a couple of points. And this exactly was what Govind Raj, the coach of Karpakam University, was saying. Why go in and open the chain so much? Why open up that C formation so much?
वो कहते हैं क्या तमिल में भी ये कहावत है कि वो जो कच्चा खड़ा होता है ना, शेप देने का समय उसी समय होता है. अगर वो हार्ड हो गया तो फिर कुछ नहीं हो सकता है. नवीन, ऐसा कुछ है क्या?
Totally correct. Yeah, I will tell that. Probably Idavagi Pagatu Maravagi Pagatu.
16-20, super tackle on hai. Ji haan,
Naveen. You're talking about that proverb. You're talking about that proverb, isn't it? That's what it is in Kannada. The way they say, if a plant does not learn to sway away and bend according to the wind, will it bend accordingly when it is a tree? But here, Selva Kumar, has he been dashed out? It looks like it. The defenders are celebrating. It's Uthis Gudis super tackle again. Second one for Kattakudi Sports. They want to check it, maybe. No, don't. Very good dash, Navneet. Very good dash from that right flank. Yeah.
Team की बात कर रहे हैं, जो exercises की बात होती है, वो वहां पे पहले से शुरू हो जाता है. क्या ये जो छोटी सी आपने कहावत की है, ये क्या हमारे ओलंपिक के पितर को बदल सकती है?
बदल रही है. I will tell that. But a red portal. All right. He was blinded. He was just blinded. Portal Muthumurugan. Good effort. Very good effort. He tried his best though, Muthumurugan. Did not happen. But then the right leg comes across. Oh, he's completely angry. 2 points, and that is why he is angry. Look at that reaction from the defender. First, he was angry that the support did not come in time. Chala Perumal, he went in for the attack. He expected the support on time. We will see this again, and as Surya Nalandi once again comes in and creates havoc. There, he misses out on the leg, and there he is furious. Chala Perumal Murugan is completely furious on Bhuvan Sankar because he needed that legs to be held, isn't it? Bhuvan Sanjeev Kumar should have held the legs on. And yeah, we will talk about the Olympics thing. If to see only Anish, can he save the all-out? No, not this time. So, Navneet, twice they saved the all-out. Once via Bhuvan Sanjeev Kumar, once via Anish Gajendran in the first half. And back-to-back, the two all-out. Yeah, so... But I don't think so. When you say in any other place of the world, I don't want to say any country's name. The bonding and the knitting and the closeness is there. I'm not saying no, but... Oh, wow! That would have been a brilliant escape he had gone through. But the second line of defense came across. Kottal Muthumurugan would have just seen the midline, but did not even claim.
Yeah, Karpagam, yahan pe 27 aur... कट्टकुड़ी. और जैसा कि हम चर्चा कर रहे थे ना, जो परसेंटेज खेल था वो करपगम का बेहतर था. कट्टकुड़ी लीड इसलिए ले ली थी. यहाँ पर देखिए, यहाँ पर निश्चित रूप से क्या 2 पॉइंट मिलेगा? देखिए फिर से कटकुड़ी यहाँ पे
करेक्ट यस नवी गो ऑन।
मैं कह रहा था कि इनका जो प्रदर्शन के पॉइंट्स इसलिए थे कि एक फोर पॉइंटर ले आया था, एक शायद और सुपर रेड या डबल पॉइंटर था, उसके कारण क्या हुआ इन्फ्लेट पोजीशन, मतलब कि आपने छक्के शॉट रेट से वो कम लगा रही है उसके कारण यहाँ पर उनका प्रदर्शन बेहतर। और देखिए कटकुड़ी का जो परसेंटेज खेल अच्छा नहीं था, जब वो इम्पोर्टेंट खिलाड़ी बाहर हो जाते हैं तो वो पॉइंट्स लाने में सक्षम नहीं रहते और उस असक्षमता के कारण यहाँ पर कटकुड़ी लॉन्ग टर्म इस खेल में पिछड़ गई है।
Totally right. Totally nice analysis there. Yeah, because Karpagam have kept the pressure on and like Raider should not be sitting out there. Last 8 minutes of match and yeah, Ramkumar Senji has done well, but see again, you know what, Navneet, yeah, you said it right, but yeah, in terms of the Olympics or in terms of how sporting culture is, a nice kick, very nice kick. And yeah, the Gujarat franchisee talent made a first step into the lobby without a touch on the defender. Finished, over. Competition, conversation, everything was clearly explained from the television umpire and more so for the replay operator there, sitting out there and giving the angles and explaining it and with the visuals also, of course, PCR switching out there, which is being controlled by, I think, it's
Hapar Karpagam University. 35 Kattakudi 26 और सिल्वा कुमार रेड लगाने के लिए आया। सिर्फ 4.5 मिनट का खेल है, यहाँ पे एक पॉइंट यकीनी तौर पे मिलेगा। क्या यहाँ पे अंडर 7 फिनिश कर सकती है कटकुड़ी?
I've done so many for the clubs and for all the teams that I've played. But that one ball, Navneet, you would not believe. This is like a crazy story going on. Running hand touch. Bhuvan was asked to spread his hands and try for the hand touch. He did it. And he's cleaned up two strong defenders. Gajendra Murthy Murugesan and Saktivel Tangavelu both go out.
Yeah, bilkul do ka safaya ho gaya.
Point out of this match. But we, Navneet, your failures as a player hunt you a lot. Because I have all the fifer balls that I keep. That's a bit of a storage that I have. Nice point. Very nice escape. That's it. That's all Kattakudi Sports will get. He starts Saran Murugan. And the score difference now is down to 5. Yeah, brilliant. Brilliant jumping touch. But, Mani, the first time I used that pad, I was clean bowled. First ball, boom, gone. I was like, what? What? How can you do this to me as a new bat? But it was my fault. I did not play the ball correctly. But that bat is always there. So that will never ever get erased off my memory. But here, Kattakudi Sports did put up a good fight. And